Have you ever seen a dog that looked so unfamiliar that you just had to know what breed it was? Besides inherently unique mixed breed dogs, certain dog breeds are often seen as pets. Some of these dogs are fairly high maintenance, while others simply never took off in popularity. If you're looking for a typical pet, here are 10 of the rarest dog breeds. Number 1. Canaan Dog. Originating in ancient Israel, Canaan dogs herded livestock and guarded property. These smart, vigilant, and athletic dogs are well suited to dog sports and other activities that engage the body and mind. Number 2. Keski Terrier. Keski Terriers originated in Bohemia, a region of the Czech Republic. Keskis tend to be playful and moderately energetic, which makes them good matches for many types of households. They're alert and protective, but not overly defensive, often get along well with children, and are receptive to training. Number 3. Commandeur. The Commandeur is a large dog with a protective corded coat that gives it a mop-like appearance. Originating in Hungary, where it once guarded sheep, this breed is powerful and brave. However, it can be protective, independent, and even stubborn at times. Number 4. Lotion. Outgoing and affectionate, its surprising lotions aren't more common. The history of the breed isn't clear, but it seems to be of European descent. Likely, ancestors include the Maltese and Bichon Frise. This dog has a hair coat that continuously grows, meaning it sheds very little but needs brushing and trims for maintenance. Number 5. Norwegian Lundehund. The Norwegian Lundehund was developed to hunt puffins on a remote island off the Norwegian coast. This agile dog was able to navigate rocky cliffs thanks to its highly flexible limbs and extra toes. The Lundehund is loyal and sensitive, forming a close bond with its family. Number 6. Otter Hound. The Otter Hound is a big, lovable dog that was once used to hunt otters in medieval England. With webbed feet and a waterproof coat, this breed is an ideal swimmer. Otter Hounds can be boisterous and excitable, making them good for active families. Number 7. Feral Hound. The Feral Hound is an agile dog that originated in ancient Egypt. These dogs tend to be athletic, independent, and energetic. They do best in an active household with plenty of structure. They can be reserved around strangers, but loyal and trusting of family. Number 8. Pili. The Pili is another Hungarian breed with memorable dreadlocks like the Commandeur. As a herding dog, it's surprisingly agile underneath all that coat. The breed tends to be a loyal companion that needs a moderate amount of exercise. Keeping its coat neat and clean is the most time-consuming part of living with a Pili. Number 9. Swedish Valhund. The Swedish Valhund is a short-legged, long-bodied dog breed of ancient Viking descent. As a sturdy herding breed, these dogs are energetic, friendly, and good for active homes. They tend to be eager to please and do well with training. Number 10. Zoloids Squintly. The Zoloids Squintly is an ancient Aztec dog that comes in hairless and coated varieties. The hairless dogs have thick, smooth skin that needs sun protection. Zolos tend to be graceful, loyal, and even tempered. They require a fair amount of exercise, but are receptive to training and can adapt to life in most households. Do you like our videos? Please hit the like button and share with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more upcoming informative videos like this. See you in the next video. Live healthy and strong.